obey you!
I refuse to leave this bunker until you've done all I asked. I've upheld my part of our bargain. Why haven't you?
We're finished here, Mayhew. Let's go. What about Kiko? Haven't seen her? She's a big girl. I'm sure she can take care of herself.
Innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them. Remember that the security guards are innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Exciting night in the parking garage.
What do you mean?
Why do we always pull this shit? It's boring as hell. Don't worry, he's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
It's not a problem. I have a key card on the front desk. He just kept snoring.
He's going to get caught one of these nights.
Thank you. Don't worry. He's asleep as usual. Don't worry, he's a...
Alert!
the decryptor to hack into the system.
Main elevators online.
Laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there. Glasses can
Range finding beam.
or two. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam.
Stop right there!
Looks like the target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle now running. Security override. Penthouse elevator offline.
On the security protocols in the penthouse elevator are far more complex than we'd anticipated. Drake must be hiding something extremely valuable up there. We must find another route to the executive level, 8 floors up.
Confidence is overwhelming.
used the cube rifle to scale the side of that building. Now, I've never actually tested them on a wet surface, but I suspect that you'll be just fine.
Q, your confidence is overwhelming.
For the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works. Nightfire data. Excellent. Before you leave, however, we need to get a better idea of what Drake is planning next. Place a bug in the executive meeting room and a second in Drake's private office in the rooftop penthouse. Good luck.